not even master of himself, should call itself master and lord of the universe.
Yeah! free-range slaughterhouse. There's no such thing as a free-range processing facility. All these animals reach an age, you know, chickens. You know, if they're chickens for meat, you know, 42 days. If they're hens, 18 months. You know, if they're cows, you know, 20 months or 1,300 pounds, you know, whichever comes first. You know, pigs, 6 months. All these animals reach an age that's a fraction of their natural lifespan. And at that point, they're taken from whatever happy little farm they grew up on or whatever dismal factory farm that they, you know, were grown in. And they're all sent to the exact same processing facilities, the exact same slaughterhouses, and they're murdered in the exact same way. So there's nothing friendly or compassionate or humane about violently ending another being's life.
Recognize it as a Holocaust. The point of understanding the Holocaust in Europe is to prevent and halt other ones, not to remain narrowly focused on that particular one, traumatic though it was.